Hello everyone, today we're opening another Pokemon booster pack. And I have this from another video. You guys remember like this weird bendable card? Yeah, well I have it again today. So I'm just gonna like pour these out of the pack. Okay, oh, that already just showed us one of the cards. That's not good. It was probably like on the back, so yeah. Now, make sure all of them are the right way. These two are just the wrong way. All right, now, let's open the pack. First, you have to do 1, 2, 3 to the front. Getting rid of this stone energy. Okay, and now we've got a timber. Marcini or something. Execute, Fletchinder, Orungu, Deerling, Torkoal, Scraggy, and Airbook. Dang it, I thought we'd get something good this pack. But that's not too bad, it's okay. We'll just take some cards from that Mr. Bundle of things. Now let's look at these mystery cards that come out of the bundle. Okay, I just took another handful. Melanie, sweet professor's research card, Corellis. Bro, I got this exact same. I got the same stuff last time. Wait, we'll get something different this time. I'll just pick more from the bottom. Okay, now we've got this one. And I have no clue what that is. Just a lot of type energy. 2 fairy energies. And then this Korean card. And this Steamy. Gym trainer and skateboard. So yeah, nothing really that good this video, but it's okay. I'll open these other packs I found online. I have actually a lot of them. You see, they're like these packs of like, wait, I see some stuff up there. There might be something good in these. But honestly, they're just these cheap packs I found on eBay. And they're literally just five cards, might be 6. Don't remember. Let's just open one of them. Let's start off with this one over here. Just a random one. Let's take off this rubber band. Okay, now I think it's just normally just going through the cards. So yeah, first we have this. Oh, I can see the good card in the back there. Tinica, Boss's Orders, and there you go. That's a good card right there. That is awesome. Wait. Fake. That's what you get when you buy stuff off of eBay. That's sad. So yeah, whatever. Just a fake card came out of it. Hooray. Well, hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.